when it is a top temperature, it's about 1300 degrees Celsius, we put some liquid with salts, carbon, sodium carbonate or potassium, and then because it's too hot, when it gets there completely, it becomes vapor or steam, and then it runs all over the kiln and give different effects.